The pen created for the HP ZBook X2 can be customized to assist in everyday tablet actions all the way to advanced photo editing. Before customizing the pen, calibrate it by selecting Start, then the HP Create Control Panel folder, and then HP Create Control Panel. Select ZBook X2 Pen, and then select All. Select the Calibrate tab. At the prompt, select Calibrate and follow the instructions. Once calibrated, select OK. To customize the pen settings, select the Pen tab. Adjust tip feel, pressure, sensitivity, and any other desired pen settings. Select the Eraser tab, adjust any eraser settings, and then close the window. To store the pen with your ZBook, slide the pen holder into the left side of the keyboard, and then slide the pen in the holder. The pen has three physical components: the tip, containing the removable nib, the button, and the eraser. The tip is the part of the pen used to draw on the screen. The nib is removable and can be replaced with other nibs. Use the nib removal tool to pull the nib from the tip of the pen. Slide a new felt or palm nib into the pen tip for drawing. The pen button performs a programmable action that is customized in the pen settings of HP Create Control Panel. The eraser removes drawings on the screen based on the eraser settings in the Create Control Panel. Now it's time to put these components together and use the pen. Open your favorite graphic design application. Choose a writing utensil, color, and any other drawing settings. The amount of pressure you put on the pen changes the thickness or opacity of the lines shown in the drawing. Applying light pressure results in faded color, where applying more pressure provides a darker line. To erase any unwanted lines, flip the pen over and erase the desired selection. The HP Create Control Panel is a one-stop shop for all the settings for your ZBook pen, but the pen also syncs with Windows. Changes made to the settings in Pen and Windows Ink will apply to your pen as well.